I'd like to tell you about a patient I saw many years ago. He was a big man who grew up on a farm, heavily built and burly. He needed his wisdom tooth extracted due to a deep filling. I remember being set back by his big and round head and powerful jaw. When we began the surgery, my instruments could barely reach back into his mouth to reach the wisdom tooth. It was a difficult extraction because of the amount of bone he had. It made me think, because I don't see jaws like this in the dental surgery anymore. Adolescents today who need wisdom teeth extractions have paper-thin like bones. It's one of the least discussed factors in your dental health. Wisdom teeth extractions are one of the most common surgical procedures in the world. 10 million wisdom teeth are extracted every year in the US alone. Why don't our mouths fit our wisdom teeth? Would it be strange to you, for example, if we were to remove your pinky toes? Or what about part of your ear or nose? It sounds ludicrous, right? Why would we have to cut out a part of our body? Well, that's what we do with our wisdom teeth. It's not normal for our wisdom teeth to be impacted. Charles Darwin was one of the first to note that the modern jaws lack the ability to house our wisdom teeth. Our ancestors didn't need wisdom teeth extractions, and the skull record clearly shows that. That means that wisdom teeth grew perfectly for thousands and thousands of years. Impacted wisdom teeth are caused by a lack of growth in our jaws. Bone growth is a hungry, three-dimensional process. During adolescence, the jaw bones must expand in width and thickness. This is called appositional growth, and it requires nutrients that deliver and build bone. These are the fat-soluble vitamins which work in a beautiful synergy to absorb and activate calcium and send it to the parts of the body where we need it the most. Bone growth also needs the physical feedback. The jawbone is a musculoskeletal joint where chewing and correct breathing contribute to a nice, widely developed jaw that houses our wisdom teeth. In the dental diet, we'll learn how to eat for a healthy human jaw and why it's important for our whole body.